love the part two of the Bloody Roof WrestleMania. It's SmackDown vs. Raw, place number 9.
We're one day removed from Royal Rumble, and what a night it was. From the looks of Triple H, Ric Flair, and Randy Orton, the after party was even better. Could this be the reuniting of Evolution?
I don't know.
Disappeared pretty quick last night, Triple H. Randy and I ended up closing that club. Listen, if you need any help in your match tonight, let me know.
I don't know. Don't know about that.
As usual, he never misses a beat.
They can't keep me away. Besides, what's a championship chase to WrestleMania without Mr. WrestleMania?
Well, that line starts behind me. Hey, I've got a match with Kennedy. We'll catch up later.
Sounds good. And with all this talk about bands being put back together, you and I should talk.
We'll see. Kennedy.
Here we go in this one ball matchup between Mr. Kennedy and the game, Triple H. And these two are getting to know each other so well. There's so much bad blood, they may have trouble sticking to the rules, JR. Speaking of sticking to the rules, how long until Edge comes running out? He uses his entire body for an incredible tackle.
Right.
A stunning slam, knocking the wind out of his opponent. And he scraps the opponent with a quick ball.
Man, there we go.
How much force, how much impact was delivered there? And he stretched his opponent with the knee.
Right.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? What a knife edge shot. From the Royal Rumble, JR, and these two are back at each other's throats. Triple H and Mr. He's going for the pin. One, two, three. The referee has called for the bell. That's it.
That one was quick. Okay.
With that, the game not only sent a message to Edge and Mr. Kennedy, but he also showed Evolution that he's capable of defending himself.
What do you expect? That's the thing. Triple H is just different, though. do it anyway. Sorry for the uploading episode 2 earlier in the week, but work and everything, it's been a bit hectic, to say the least. So it's uni and things as well, so. But,
with Monday Night Raw. If you looked on WWE.com today, JR, the Diva search is back on. Do you know what that means?
Puppies?
No, it. Wait. Yes! Puppies! You stole my line.
But back to regular.
Triple H, we need to talk. I was serious about bringing DX back together.
The past is the past, Sean. There's only one thing I need.
You can't honestly be telling me you're gonna side with Orton.
Funny. My ears were ringing. HBK, a reunited Evolution is what everyone is dying to see.
Evolution never would have existed without DX. Randy, Triple H is more of a degenerate than you'll ever know.
Triple H, I hope you're not listening to his selfish ways.
Look, guys, I'm doing just fine on my own. But how about this? I'll team with Sean tonight. And Randy and I will tag next week. But does that make everyone happy?
So, yeah, same. I should hopefully have a regular schedule again. Maybe BB's World 6 months, anyway, then we'll see. But I'll try and record where I can. Hopefully. If we walk uni, BB prep, house prep, that's a bit much at least.
Ladies and gentlemen, set your video recorders and take note of this historic night. For one night only, one of the greatest teams of all time reunite. If you're not down with that, I'm sure they got a couple words for you. Oh, what a tackle. Knocked the opponent down. He pushed the boot to his opponent. Oh, and the knee. With a quick kick.
Oh man, the pedigree is the way to do it, that's for sure. Who's going for the pin?
The kick connects. There's that double A spine buster by Triple H. This could be a pinfall.
Oh, boo. Hello. Hello. Hello.
He calls his partner over, and they're looking to go to work on the opponent. Oh, what an elbow drop. They're back together for one night. But can DX pick up the win?
There it is! The pedigree!
Two, three, yeah, there we go.
That's the match.
Oh, Jesus.
Just when you think things can't get any bigger, now Evolution takes their turn in the spotlight.
Right.
Thankfully, this is only a one-night deal. I'd be scared if they joined forces on a regular basis. And there's the elbow. Oh, and he knocks it down with a tackle. He's going up. This could backfire. Oh, man.
Didn't expect it to work.
That's a tooth-chipper for sure. London and Kendrick have a huge task ahead of them. One of the brightest young tag teams of recent years, teaming against arguably the most dominant faction of all time.
If Kendrick and London could pick up a win here tonight, just imagine the bragging rights.
I had goosebumps
seeing Triple H and Michaels back together last week. Tonight, there's a cold shiver running down his spine.
They made the tag.
Man.
His opponent's down, and now he's sharing a piece of his mind. And he strikes the opponent with a quick,
and the game hits the spine buster.
Oh, did you see that? He dropped the elbow. He's putting the knee to his opponent.
There's some evil intentions in the eyes of that man right there. There it is! Spear! You gotta give him credit for that one, JR.
What impact from the knee? Oh, did you see that? He drops the elbow. Man, that must feel like running into a wall. A sharp kick wearing down his opponent.
Oh, man. I think we're about to see a high-risk move here. Oh, no. What's he going to do here? Oh, my gosh. What a spear. I'm surprised he didn't break his opponent in half, JR.
Dishing out the damage with the knee. And he strikes with the elbow. He's intent on leaving a mark on the opponent. With Evolution on one side and DX on the other, the game's knee connects.
I don't think this match will continue much longer, King. I don't think there's too much left in the tank.
The pedigree! The pedigree! Oh my, he may get the three count here.
One, two. Oh, you're kidding me?
And he strikes at his opponent with the knee. This could be a pinfall.
One, two, three.
Ah, there we go. Most definitely it was.
Different partners with the same outcome. Triple H's team gets the victory.
Yes, we do.
To help sway Triple H to Evolution.
We'll see. I don't even know whether that was unlocked there, but fuck it. These things happen.
Thanks for inviting us into your home for Raw. We've seen in the last few weeks that Triple H has a tough decision to make. I know the feeling, JR. The finals of this year's Diva Search contest have been announced, and I don't know who to vote for. That's a shame, King. Anyway, Shawn Michaels and Randy Orton are scheduled to battle for the WWE Championship at No Way Out, which can't make matters easier for the game.
That's true.
You can't be blind, Triple H. Orton manipulated Batista last week to get involved. You don't need to go down that road, Hunter. DX was about entertaining and having a good time. Not about manipulation. I hope you do some serious soul searching, my friend.
Shall they be?
Ain't no stop for me. No.
On the gold standard, Shelton Benjamin.
Benjamin's no pushover, JR. You have to wonder how the game's emotional state may affect the outcome of this match. Oh, did you see that?
He dropped the elbow. He catches his opponent with an elbow. And he lights up his opponent's chest with that chop. A stiff shot for the elbow.
Triple H teamed with both Evolution and DX in recent weeks. What do you prefer?
For the WWE's sake, I hope he stays as far away from Orton as possible.
Oh, what a painful kick! Oh, the cave plants his opponent!
Oh, what an elbow drop!
JR, but this Sunday is even bigger. Orton versus HBK for the WWE Championship.
As Triple H gets more and more entangled in this emotional web, the complexity increases this Sunday at No Way Out.
He's intent on leaving a mark on the opponent.
And he strikes at his opponent with the knee.
This is great, JR. He's really letting his opponent have it.
He uses his entire body for an incredible tackle.
Damn it.
Oh man, that knee looked painful.
Yeah, it was though.
Oh no! Everybody in this arena knows. Oh man, the pedigree's the way to do it, that's for sure.
Most of them were. One, two, three.
Well, there it is. That's the match.
All I hear these days is DX or Evolution. Go out to eat. I don't hear smoking or non-smoking. I hear DX or Evolution. I go to the store. They don't ask me paper or plastic. The guy says DX or Evolution. Randy, Sean, you two put me in the middle of this. championship match at No Way Out, I'm going to be the guest referee.
Oh my goodness, JR. What a shocking turn of events. I'm sure Orton and HBK are equally surprised. Now we'll really find out which side Triple H will be on. Folks, you can't miss No Way Out.
Oh, mission. Central submission.
This is No Way Out, ladies and gentlemen. Jim Ross and Jerry Lawler here, calling all the matches on this stacked card. And the cherry on top is a rematch for the WWE Championship. Randy Orton defends against the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, with the announcement on Raw that Triple H is going to be the guest ref. Who knows what's going to happen?
I'm sure you realize Evolution is where you belong. HBK is only using you to get to the WWE Championship. If you make sure I win tonight, we can rule WWE together. I'm counting on you. I'm sure Evolution is trying to buy your favor, Triple H. You're smarter than that. All I'm asking is that you be smart in the match and do the right thing. Call it down the middle. Of course,
Randy Orton and HBK want to play the game, then it's game on. The match is in my hands. If I want to reform D-Generation X, I should make sure Shawn wins. If I want to be part of Evolution again, Randy should win.
So it's just for those two routes for probably it's got to be two versions of it. I know it's annoying, but I'd rather show both versions of it. Yeah. You know I'm sexy. I got the looks. They drive me crazy.
And here we go with the main event. Can you feel the electricity? Can you feel the emotion, JR? It's Shawn Michaels versus Randy Orton for the WWE Championship. But they have to know the match isn't in their hands. That honor belongs to the wild card, unknown quantity, the special referee, Triple H.
Oopsie.
The game will call this match
to
way that suits his needs.
Yeah, stop it. Who's winning this one?
He catches his opponent with an elbow.
Ah, damn it. Don't even know. Oops.
Here he goes up the turnbuckle. This could be really good or really bad. Here's the pin. Could this be it?
One.
That wasn't even close to three.
A vicious bump.
He's going up, JR. This could be big.
It's been a classic match. This could be a pinfall.
One, two, three.
Well, like it or not, this one's over.
Oh. Oh, don't lie. That's a sexy boy. DX. Thank you all for watching part 2 of this Triple H Road to WrestleMania. And I will see you all in the next episode, where I'll be showing it's a DX version and an Evolution version. So I'll take it from there. But thank you all for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Good bye.